Hey, thanks for tuning in today. I'm going to be talking about Bonk again. Bonk's down 13%. I am looking to get into a trade. This is a pretty good price point for me. And I believe it's going to be going, if we do go back up, we'll probably be seeing the 80s or 90s. Volumes kicked up almost double. It was 3 million, 4 million yesterday. Today we're at 6 million. A lot of that's selling volume, but hey, volume is volume. Anyways, none of this is financial advice. Good luck and have a nice day.